You can ask lots of questions all at once, but you can't hear the answer to lots of questions all at once. So by you defining, what is it I most want to know? Universe, this is what I most want to know. And then just speak it, and then just let it go. And then meditate and receive the next step and the next step. Because here we are, what we were defining to you just now. We really know all of the answers to all of these questions, just like we knew about this man that Esther would help. Here's the best way of saying it to you. Before the navigational systems were in the vehicles, Jerry was Esther's navigator, and he had a map. And Esther was the driver, and she would do what he would tell her to do. So she would say, okay, tell me everything that's going to happen. And he would tell her the whole route. Well, we're going to follow this road around, and we're going to get on Interstate 5, and we're going to head north on Interstate 5, and then we're going to go about 23 miles, and we're going to take exit number 58. And then Esther would say, wait. And he'd say, there's no point in me telling you everything. You're not going to remember it all. How about if I just tell you that we're going to get on the freeway and head north? Well, it wasn't quite as satisfying to Esther as she wanted it to be, but it really was a better way of going about it, because she was not going to hold all of those different turns in her mind. You see what we're getting at? And you're not going to hold them all in your mind either. And so your inner being is giving you turn-by-turn guidance based upon what you're doing vibrationally in the moment and what's happening in your vicinity relative to the things that you want.